Welcome back to What's Inside. I'm Lincoln, this is Dan.
And today we are here at the BYU football facilities in Provo, Utah. We wanted to kick off the college football season right by coming down and getting ourselves an authentic, game-worn BYU college football helmet. The cool thing about this helmet is it's signed by Ty Detmer. In 1990, he won this Heisman Trophy winner for the best college athlete of the year out of all of college football. So Lincoln's holding the helmet from a 2014 season, and it's right next to the helmet from 1990. Big difference in the helmets. I'm sure it helps a lot with concussions, and it's a lot safer than what they used to wear. But here's a closer look at the Heisman Trophy. Beautiful place, one of the most beautiful college settings in all of America, with the Y on the mountain. And hopefully this turns out to be a great season for him. You excited, buddy?
Yeah. This is the entrance to the BYU locker room, and the first game of the season is against Nebraska. 1984, BYU won the national championship. Here's the trophy. Check out this giant bronze tree. It is huge.
Go, bud.
We're back home with this BYU football helmet. You can see scratches on it and different dents. This thing was definitely worn in a game. These stickers represent good plays, key plays that somebody made during the season. We've taken some paper and tape and covered up the two signatures on here. That way the little particles don't damage it, because this helmet, it's painful. I mean, we're just BYU fans. They didn't help us make this video or anything. We love BYU, so to cut this thing in half, it's kind of painful to do. So I want to do the best I can to keep it into a straight line so that afterward we have two separate helmets that can go on the wall. It'll look really cool that way. One thing that I think is interesting is you can see on the helmet, there's a little nozzle right here and right here where you can put in like a nozzle and pump up part of the helmet so it fits better. So let's get to the cutting. Sound good?
Yeah.
Now check this out. Okay. We're getting pretty far along here.
Whoa!
Check it out.
We're almost there. You can like take it apart right now.
You can pull it apart. Oh man!
That looks so cool.
All right, let's take a look and see what's in there. Look at that.
It's mostly plastic.
Here's the helmet, plastic, and then the face guard. Pretty sweet. I mean, picture that on the wall, yeah. How cool that is gonna be. Take off the signature, see who this one is.
Whoa. Okay, it's
Ty Detmer.
I thought it was gonna be plastic inside of it, but there was more pads than I thought would be inside.
Yeah, let's look at the pad side of it. So we've got all these pads that go along with it. You can kind of see on here, it's just these pads right here that are covered with this soft stuff that has a little bit of gel in it. Here's the one that has the little plug where you can fill it up, and it looks like it doesn't fill up much of it with air, just that little section. And then if you want to see what's here, Lincoln, hold on to that. Here's what the pads look like. This one's the one that goes right on the back. And you can see it's just this foam stuff.
That's what's inside of a football helmet.
That was a lot of fun, right? We got to meet a football player. It may have taken us 2.5 hours to stand there and wait for Taysom Hill, but I wanted to leave. Lincoln was like, no, we need to stay. We need to wait for him. So I'm glad that we waited. Now we have a signature of Ty Detmer, a signature of Taysom Hill. Hopefully this guy can win the Heisman this year. That would be a great success for BYU. And here's the helmet. There's the pads. There's the inside of the helmet.
The outside of the helmet.
If you like this video, please like it below and go watch some of our other videos. We really appreciate your support.
That is what's inside of a football helmet.
A football helmet? Okay, go ahead, try it. Yeah, so really not much to the helmet.
I got my foot.
Good foot. Okay, do it. Let's take off some of these pads.
Owie, again.
Take this one off. Nice. But for others if you have some time. Thanks a lot.
Yeah, a little bit.
Okay, is that good?
Yeah.